start falling for Canton.
You know, but I wonder, Nate, if that might have been a little bit too soon in the shot clock for a jumper like that from Singleton.
It's true. It's a little bit uncharacteristic for them as well.
Boy, what a play by Scotty Hopson. He's falling down, throws it behind his back, and Birch all alone underneath to slam it through.